Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Learn Commerce Easily. In today's session, we will study about financial regulatory bodies in India. So let's start. Before we start about financial regulatory, you need to know about Indian financial system. On the screen, you can see the structure of Indian financial system. Under this system, there are financial institutions, financial markets, various instruments and services. The whole financial system is regulated by independent regulators, also called as statutory bodies in India. So, financial sector is the backbone of any economy and it plays a crucial role in the mobilization and allocation of resources. Financial regulators are government bodies. The regulatory body is to protect the public by providing and enforcing standards for health and safety in the society. Regulation means putting official restrictions and control over the institution. The function of this regulatory body is to regulate or manage the companies under them. For example, Reserve Bank of India. Under RBI, there are private banks and public bank. So, Reserve Bank will regulate and supervise this bank. In this session, we will see financial regulatory bodies in India and their function. These are the top 5 financial regulatory bodies in India. First, Reserve Bank of India. It regulates the banking sector in our country. Second, Security and Exchange Board of India. It regulates stock exchange, mutual funds, etc. Third, IRDA. It stands for Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority. It regulates the insurance sector or insurance company in India. Fourth, PFRDA. It stands for Pension Funds Regulatory and Development Authority. This authority regulates or directs the pension funds or pension companies in India. Last, NABARD. It stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. This bank regulates the agriculture sector and rural development in India. First, we will see Reserve Bank of India. Hilton Young Commission recommended the formulation of Central Bank in 1926. RBI was established on 1st April 1935 in accordance with the provision of Reserve Bank of India Act 1934. The Central Office of Reserve Bank was initially established in Kolkata but permanently moved to Mumbai in 1937. It was nationalized in the year 1947. The Reserve Bank is wholly owned by the Government of India. The Reserve Bank's affairs are governed by a Central Board of Directors. These directors is appointed by Government of India in keeping with the Reserve Bank of India Act. These directors are appointed or nominated for a period of 4 years. It consists of official directors, full-time governors, full-time governor and not more than 4 deputy governors. Non-official directors are also nominated by government. It includes 10 directors from various fields and 2 government officials. Other 4 directors are 1 are nominated or appointed, 1 each from 4 local boards. Next, we will see the main function of RBI. First is Monetary Authority. It formulates, implements, and monitors the monetary policy in a country. It means maintaining price stability in economy. Second, regulator and supervisor of financial system. RBI prescribes board parameters of banking operation within which the country's banking and financial system function. Third, manager of foreign exchange. RBI facilitates external trade and payment and promote ordinary development and maintenance of foreign exchange market in India. Fourth, issue of currency. In India, only Reserve Bank of India has rights to issue and exchange or destroy currency and coins. Fifth, developmental role. It performs a wide range of promotional functions to support national objectives. Sixth, regulator and supervisor of payment and settlement system. RBI introduce and upgrade safe and easy mode of payment system in the country. 7. Bankers to government. RBI performs merchant banking functions for the central and the state government. It also act as the banker. Last, bankers to banks. It maintains banking accounts of all the scheduled banks. I hope you understood the regulatory bodies of India. In this video, we have only studied about RBI. In next video, we will study about SEBI. Thank you. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share my video.